the 290 counters activate. A black coin blows through your body. I'll drop to level 1, motherfucker! And then, welcome to hell, motherfucker! This is why it's known as hell. It's actually officially the sacred ground, but... oh my god. This part of the game is like... oh, I'm dead.
Also, the music's really good.
The music is so good in hell.
Honestly, this is probably the best music.
It's the best music in the game. No, there's like... I'm gonna put something probably over like when we have to fast forward if I fuck up a bunch, which is the piano cover of this song, which is fucking great. Oh my god. Okay. Did you know that the woman named Janka had a younger brother? So people like, they're nice, they're actually smart. As long as you keep a session going, they won't display this message more than once for each area.
Okay.
Which is smart, it's nice. But a lot of people know this message a lot because they'll quit and come back. So a lot of people are like, hey guys, did you know that Janka, the woman named Janka had a younger brother? Did you know?
So
did you know,
guys?
Janka? His name was fucking Valos. Like a sister, possessed magical powers that no man had. Apparently Janka was magical. She didn't really do much magical, but... whoops. Thank you, text block.
Janka again?
Janka's the old one with the dogs.
I thought so.
We did meet her. So I fucked up. I blame the text box on that because it stopped me mid boost. Fuck
and
you.
She had a brother mid. No, she had a.
She had a brother named Ballas.
Named Ballas.
Oh. And okay, we need the missiles. Yes, well, we're gonna need them. Not now. Oops, that was another block. Oh, yeah! Health upgrade! Increased by 5. I think I missed a health upgrade. I swear I missed a 55. That might be a problem. Oh well. Okay. He led and protected the people with his magical power. They loved and trusted him, even more than their own king.
Curly!
Ow! Toro! And now she's on my back.
Nice! Hello,
that Iron Band event I met would meet her again. This is the worst part of the whole game section.
Is it possible to, is it possible to leave her behind there?
I think
why are there cupids?
Because, hell is actually behind us. Jealous of Ballas, the resentful king caught and imprisoned him. His punishment was severe and cruel. Humans truly are terrible creatures. They are, so...
I don't know how you turned into a bar.
The people who can do this part without getting hit on hard mode, insane. They're, like, legit insane. So I tried, like, I've tried shooting for that part. It's not a wise idea, it's just best for Rogue. So he was enraged and weakened by his torture because he couldn't contain his fury. The king and kingdom were swallowed by Valos' wild magical force. Life that he loved so dearly was turned into ruins in a single night, shrouded only by fiery hot memories. This is a weird story to throw on the player in a secret, like, ending area.
It's weird. She's like, no, so sticky. Oh!
What?
I've never gotten this far in hell.
Yeah.
I didn't know you get it, you both. That's rad.
No, yeah, she shoots out her back. Oh, your back. It's awesome. You both shoot up when you shoot up, and then she shoots out your back. It's really nice.
Really,
I need as much help as I can get. I'm regaining my losses from that run I had there. These guys are tough. Yep. I know, right? I need that help!
Nice man.
Probably. I'm sure there is. And then there's also these, like, there's a bunch of new, like, unique assets to this area, which is really neat.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, that's the chosen hit there. We're good. Alright, those. So, this might actually not take too long. I've done this a lot. Like, this area is, like, that second area, in fact, is too deep. Alright, you guys can come back. Forgot about that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm not talking too much because it does require focus, people. Driven insane by his punishment, Ballas was confined to the floating island in the sky by his sister Jenk. Oh yeah, she made the floating island. There you go.
She's
pretty rad. Yep. That was all she could do. For Jenk, killing her own younger brother would be impossible. Yep, fair enough.
So...
Yeah, it's a little odd.
Have you even seen Hell at all? I can't remember.
I've seen a couple seconds of it, but I tried it.
Have you seen Balos at all?
I have not seen Balos. I assume he's the last secret last boss.
Yeah. I mean, there's really no one else it could be.
Balos is a great thing.
The reason why I've done the section a lot is because if I fuck up against the final boss, I have to run home. It's kind of bullshit. There is no safe. That is the reason this is hard. Like, straight up, that's the reason this is difficult.
Time
around. Dude, I am ignoring the shit out of that timer. After a while, you're like, I don't.
Just beat it.
Oh yeah, I got it. Yeah, you do that pop up behind the thing every once in a while. I used to really shoot it. Well, I mean, the spur should be one as well, even at the base level. But, yeah. I think I hit there. That was not bad. Oh well, the physical, like, touching enemies doesn't. Oh, wow. Yeah, okay, he was hit by the hero. Touching enemies doesn't do as much damage as getting hit by their shit. But I hit by their shit, so that blows. I really need all the help. Like, oh fuck! Talking is killing me here.
Oh god, from underneath the spikes. Come on, man.
Yeah.
Come on. Nobody said hell was easy, Lewis.
This game was good, didn't say it was fair.
Do you have to blow both of your lungs, or?
No, it's just easier to go at the top part. I'm shooting this way because Hurley's has longer range than I do. What? No, like the middle part of it. Ah, I forgot there was another one. Jenka's witch daughter Misery, so that's what Misery is Jenka's daughter, is to blame for the demon crown. She forced Balos to create it. Because of this event, she was cursed by the crown, compelled to obey whoever possessed it. This curse can be lifted if the demon crown is destroyed. However. Fuck. Ah, jeez.
Okay.
That was impressive, that attempt. So we'll cut back before we get to the more of the story. Probably cut back in. There's a little secret up here. A very important secret. There's a little treasure chest here. 24 more missiles.
Holy
that is
shit.
A huge upgrade. Now I have 54 in total. Very, very, very useful on the last boss. Super missiles red. And we're gonna fight a side boss here. Can you believe they're adding in a side boss? Wow. Luckily, if you know how to do it right, you can kill him like really fast. Say hello to Super Press.
What? Super Press?
Yes. Super Press. Ah, fuck, I leveled up. Level down, level up.
Oh! Oh, he's a giant one of those!
Yeah, and that will kill you instantly, by the way. If you didn't know about that, I was livid. The first time it happened.
Sure.
Because it's an insta-kill. I'm like, no. That's not fair.
Oh.
Hey, Super Press.
Hey, what do you know?
Demon Crown will be stored anew an infinite number of times as long as Balos' heart still beats. That is the supreme magical power of his eternally enraged soul. It is intrinsically imbued into his evil creation, the Demon Crown.
So that was Balos' creation, then?
Misery made the Demon Crown, but it feeds off his rage. He's
gotcha.
Super pissed and will never stop being pissed. Hey, remember this room?
Yep. The statue's complete. You can destroy the statues.
Okay.
Is there a purpose to doing so?
Yes. They drop goodies.
Oh, nice. And you turn them into statues of people you actually like.
Yep. Sometimes they drop health, sometimes they don't. Fate is cruel today because there's no health. And Curly. King, I miss you, man. Toroko, I kind of miss you.
He was kind of an ass, let's be honest. Can you not go out that left door and go and save them?
It's locked, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it won't open.
Okay.
I thought for sure there was going to be a save point here. I'm like, oh, finally a save. No.
Nope.
No save point.
Do the whole thing again.
There's time for a dog. Hey, dog.
Hey, dog.
Please kill my master. Doing so will liberate Misery from her eternal curse. This is the only way that a recurrence of the tragedy can be stopped. My master's name is Balos. He is a man who cannot die. His magic is beyond any control.
You
hey, dog.
Bye, bye, ghost dog.
They can talk. Holy shit, a talking dog! By the way, this is a mean trick here. If you walk forward, you hit those spikes.
Yeah, that's, I noticed.
That's mean.
Yeah, or if you move forward slightly.
Oh, you're fucking sick! God damn it! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh my god!
Way to take the ceremony.
Son of a bitch!
I'm gonna look at an image of what he looks like real quick. We'll throw
god
one up on the screen.
God damn it! Oh, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! God damn it! Hey, Balos. You stupid motherfucker. Oh my god, that's too much Nicalis. That's too much.
Okay, so there's what he looks like normal.
Yeah, he has, he's fucking like, hell.
Like a green coat and shit.
You're gonna cause me so much grief, and you're looking like Santa Claus doing it, you piece of shit. I am Balos. Long, long ago, I allowed my drive for magical power to grow recklessly without fear, enduring any retribution, and magic so powerful that even its own master is helpless to contain it. So furious and unstoppable was this force that its fire consumed the child who adored me, and the wife who loved me. They were swallowed by its flame and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish transgression.
I can't take you seriously! You're dressed as Santa Claus!
Yeah, no, he has a very tragic story, he's just fucking Santa, though. My eyes were fixed and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror. Created with my own magic. I could only laugh then. Janka sealed me with my magic raging more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who would bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now kill me, or I will kill you!
Well, that's not fair. Just kill yourself, asshole.
Santa! No! Now we have to use the heart container. Or the life pod, I mean.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die. I have three. Gingerbread Grin!
Wait, what? What was that?
Look at the shockwave.
Oh my god, were they normally like skeletons or something?
They're skulls, for fuck's sake. Oh my god.
Help. I can't handle this. Noise.
I know. Oh, I forgot to use, you're supposed to use, this gun on the first form. Oh, I'm not gonna.
God. You'd think they'd have some restraint on this part.
Nope. Fucking Santa Gingerbread Man, motherfucker. Okay, defeat part one. Yeah, I stood here the first time. And then he dropped the. He looks like a Santa moon now.
Oh my god!
He's normally just a moon. This phase is actually fairly easy. It also gives you some reboot time.
Oh, thank god, it gives you parts.
Yep. A little bit, not much. And his weak point's his eye. Not jumping.
Aren't these bats
in the I'm gonna die.
That's
the attack pattern. Oh, Jesus, two health. I have lost health overall. One health. 5 health.
Too many bats.
Listen.
Is there any other weapon that's gonna do any better?
Not really. The bubble gun!
Aha! That was
our savior. Okay, that's enough, probably.
My throat hurts from laughing at Santa.
Fucking... Keep your gingerbread shadow face. That's too much.
That's one of the funniest things I've ever seen.
Fucking, like... Come on! Oh, God. I actually do need some spare health for the next form coming up.
Would you guys mind throwing in some Christmas sprites for the next update? You got it! 67 hours later. Hey man, we finished. Finished with what? Those
Christmas
sprites. I thought you just spent like an hour on it. Oh, well, we already put it out.
Okay, now I need to. Okay, where are the spikes? Oh, it's not this form! Fuck! There are 5 points in play.
Great.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Oh, he actually drops skulls now. They're not gingerbread man.
Amazing.
What a blessing.
Yuck. Oh, I'm gonna need more health. Fuck. Not good, Nate. Not good.
I know.
Ah! Piss.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna try and get through hell without losing as much health. Well, mostly against giant press. We're gonna have to cut this out though, but you have to run that all again.
Great. That's so cruel, I can't even.
It's all I really can upgrade. Nathan, you're over for vows. Take two.
Yeah.
Let's talk to that dog
sure.
again.
Sure.
Holy shit, a talking dog.
Oh my god. This is the coolest thing I've seen all day.
You've seen, like, way weirder stuff than that, I think. No, talking dog, man.
That's just crazy.
God damn it.
I am Balos.
I'm pretty sure you're St. Nicholas.
It's the worst.
Like, he's way creepier otherwise. Oh my god.
I can't believe they did that.
Don't make me laugh so much. It hurts.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Okay, he's done with his speech. Oh, attack me. I'm friendly.
This is the mode where normally we can kind of aid the level 1 nemesis.
Not me, like, well, you don't need anything. No, please! Okay, this is the time to do damage. Hit, so I took it. Oh fuck!
Whoa!
Damn.
The problem is that there's just never enough up there. There's never fuel enough up there to actually fucking save and retrieve any art.
Oh my god, why did I get hit by? Why do I have 4 health? Why do I have 1 health? I'm dead. Fucking dead. Alright. I think this is the one, man. I don't want to speak, like, too soon, but I'm pretty confident in my abilities right now to kick the shit out of Balos for being an asshole.
For being a douche Santa.
Just fucking... I forgot! Like, I still forgot! I don't know how I forget that much.
It's because you just concentrate so hard on hell that you forget it's fucking Santa.
You don't belong here, Santa. Like, come on, man.
Miku won't cheer you on.
Oh, my little Miku bobblehead thingy. All right, he's gonna kill me. What else? What else, Bella? So, going for real trip. Like, this form for some reason trips me up. Like, it really shouldn't. It's a simple pattern. I don't know what it is.
I swear his pause before he rushes towards you.
Okay, got hit once. Fine. 40 HP, fine. I'll take it. Especially since I still have my health capsule. Boom! Lots of damage. Ooh, well, I got the full three. Yeah, a little bit. Wait, no, I didn't. I have some help. What happens? Help as soon as I get hit, I guess.
It seems like if you shoot it just high enough, it doesn't get that nose bridge thing. Low enough.
Okay, that was. I got hit. Come on.
Fuck you.
Go your next form, man. Come on. Come on, Bellas. Shit, I hate you so much. You know that comic? Like, come on, go to the next form. Go to the next form. I hate you so much, Bellas. Oh my god.
Nemesis just scores only. They can't rule it.
No, why I'm shooting up. I'm...
Which weapons? Oh, no.
I'm gonna shoot up. I can do that this way. Careful. I still have my health capsule. I've won. This is my victory, Balos. Fuck you. Fuck you, Santa. I've been bad for Christmas and I fucking hate you.
You get hit once. Remember to take your health capsule.
Yep. Well, I'm gonna take a swing like you're about to throw these spikes. Whoop, yes! I'm in the proper spot. No, I'm taking it now.
Yeah, do not risk it.
I fucking
missiles.
Boom! Dead.
Fuck you!
Fuck you, Balos! Oh my god, we won. We go into a cutscene instantly.
Tiny screen.
Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god. Nathan, we won.
Yay!
I knew that was going to take a bunch of attempts. And it stopped the island from falling. That's the important part.
Really?
For this ending is the island stops falling.
I didn't know that.
Rudolph fucking did it. It did indeed stop. So that means not everyone's fucked on the island in the normal ending.
I didn't know that.
In the normal ending, everyone just like falls.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I was like, you guys escaped, but all the amigas are dead.
Yeah. We stopped the island from falling, and then we defeat the negative power of genericness.
I don't get it either, Curly. Don't worry about it.
Yep. No one can't breathe.
Huh?
Hot. So painful. What? Oh.
It doesn't make you play anymore, does it?
No. Spoiler, no. The wall! Fucking, like, oh. Help. Can't breathe. It's so hot. Fucking, that's the palace still, I guess.
Yeah.
Hey! Yo!
Hey!
You're still kind of an asshole for that one time, but yeah! You came to save us! We'll go! Woo!
Thank God for his crazy jumping abilities.
Yeah, he's nuts. He's insane. How's your head? A little beat up. Yay!
Hey!
I saved Eggfish.
Yeah, Eggfish.
Also, he can fly now.
I think he always could. I mean, did you see the way he jumped?
Yeah, true. Close. Such a narrow escape. I thought of a scrap metal this time. Looks like we owe you yet another one. There's no need for that. I do what Misery asked. Misery, as in that witch? Yep. Doesn't she hate us? Wait, don't you hate us? You two defeated Balos. Our curse was lifted thanks to you. Misery and I no longer have to listen to orders from anyone. I thought you were a bad guy, but just because of the demon crown? We asked for it. You have to remember it was Misery who had Balos make the crown. Yeah, really?
Yeah, we heard
that. I didn't know that. Yeah, no, the cutscene told us. Yep.
Well.
Yeah, and now? What are you going to do now? I can take you anywhere. Well, since you asked, our mission's complete, so I want to live somewhere calm with a nice view. Pardon me, but yes? Can I go with? Sure. All three of us can live together for sure. Really? You can even pick a spot where we all live, but take us someplace nice. Gotcha. Alright, hang on tight. Ah, Balrog.
Yay, Balrog.
Like, I want to like him, but I can't forget that one time he, like, force-fed Taroko that flower. Like,
I mean, to be fair, he was under orders and he's
but
literally
he seemed
bound.
To enjoy it.
Yeah.
Like,
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he's forced to do it. Yay!
that
took
Kim's
a
story.
Lot of attempts. But yeah, we did
Woo!
It. I'm gonna take a screenshot.
That's gonna be a lot of. That's gonna be. Oh, Jesus.
Yep. Oh, there's Balos, yep.
Looks like he actually looked creepy at some point.
Yeah, when he went to Santa. On the right, I love when they do this, when they have all the sprites and they have the end, like all the names of everyone. Mahin is the name of the other guy, and Kenpachi is the other guy. And
I like
Kenpachi. Sadami. It's weird because the screenshots are going in reverse order from what happened.
Malco is that guy's
Malco name? Power Supply.
Really great.
The Collins. Jenka. There's all the dogs. They're cute. I like
Inish, Nobu, Kakeru, Nick, and
Chaba is the arms dealer. Why were you nice in the rest of the
class? Dr. Gero.
And Nurse.
You can see what the sprites are supposed to look like. Lazy little car. That's what the dumb
hat's
supposed to
look like.
Because we know.
Yep. The doctor and the green
bottle. The puppies.
Yes.
Also.
Oh, wow. The gunsmith has a name. I can't pronounce
Suzo
that.
Suzo Kamada.
Tumlu and Duma. Oh, the sculptor. Jenga's powerful younger brother, Balos. Oh, I thought they named the enemies. Oh, well, there you go.
Critter. They're literally
critters,
critter.
Bats, doors, behemoths, pinon, giant pinon, the eggfish, great keeper, Basil. Basil was the name of that monster. Basu, power critter, manon, teep, frog. He's named just frog.
Frog.
Jelly, Kura, Ravil, Press, Sand Croc, Skullhead, Skullstep, Skeleton. Skullstep is legs!
Legs!
Oh, hey, the dogs, your little reindeer.
Oh. Polished baby larva, Gaudy armor, Gaudy egg, fire whirl, booyobo,
buzz, fuzz core, porcupine fish, dragon zombie, time bomb, night ghost, hoppy, Midorin, droll, gunfish,
whoa.
Orange bell stone,
Lois, no!
Butte, Mesa, green devil rolling, and delete is the name of the exploding thing.
And
Igor.
And ball frog.
yeah, it was right. His name totally is Dalfrog.
Yeah.
I love that.
Toloco plus.
Blue Black, that was his name. I knew it was Poo, P-U-U, yeah. Monster X, the core, Ironhead, the sisters, the red ogre, Muscle Doctor. The undead core, the heavy press, yeah, his name's heavy press. Hate made flesh battles.
Hate and madness made flesh.
Hate and madness made flesh, yeah, fuck. Yay.
Daisuke Amaya.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, I read Victor Rodriguez, and I'm like...
Oh, hey, yeah, shows him. Oh.
Oh, they were human for a second, yeah. They had machines that turned them human. Like, I missed that on the right. That's what their human form looked like, and they sneezed and turned out.
Damn. Well.
Yep. Dave, story. Misery, you look kind of hot. That's weird. Why are you, like, older?
I guess it's later. It's just because she's not perching on a room. She looks so much taller.
I guess
it's the only time she's not.
Wow, you're totally right. Hey, I love that. I love that so much. What? And you in the credits.
Yes.
And then thank you so much. Like, the guy's happy you played his game. He really is. Oh, the little Macro is in the credits. Or whatever, the robot. I like him. Yay!
The smashy robot. I liked him too.
Cave story. That game is really good.
He thinks you're a good person.
I hate running hell.
It took not as long as I thought it would, and also a really
weeks
long time.
The first time.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. I hope you enjoyed Cave Story, because it is a really good game.
Yeah.
I have some gripes, but it's fantastic. We've kind of shown you all of it, I guess, so there's not too much more. I mean, there's like this challenge mode thing they have in Cave Story Plus, but that's
And there's Curly
it.
Story.
Yeah, Curly Story. It really is just a few dialogue differences.
Yep.
I hope you enjoyed.
It's good.
It's good. Can I close?
No.
Is this one of those? No, this is one of those things where you have to exit because you were at the same point right before hell.
Yep.
Right. Yay!
Let's do it again. It's just a present there!